With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Student, the question is, ground wave have wavelength. Here are four options given. Students, we can write that for ground wave, we know that the bandwidth, that means frequency range, is equal to 530 kilohertz to 1710 kilohertz, and for sky wave frequency, suppose this is mu2, will be equal to 3 megahertz to 30 megahertz, and for space wave frequency, mu3 will be equal to 54 megahertz to 890 megahertz. So students, it is clear that frequency mu3 is greater than frequency mu2 is greater than mu1, and students, as we know that the wavelength is inversely proportional to frequency, so it is clear that we can write λ3 is less than λ2 is less than λ1. So this is the ground wave, which is greater than sky wave. So the answer of this question is option B, greater than that of sky wave. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.